hoping to do just that. Nicky Ford, BBC London.
Now, to two London teenagers who, despite the odds, are determined to become Formula One racing drivers. Reuben and Lewis have been go-karting since they were young and met at the same racetrack where Sir Lewis Hamilton spent his early years. They've been sharing their stories with the BBC and they were recently invited to Mercedes headquarters to meet their hero, the seven times Formula One world champion. Let's have a look.
Obstacles that you faced during your career.